Hey guys, it's Monika. I am going to be doing a empties video. Yeah, I had to stop and think. So if you are curious about all my trash, stay tuned. You know, sometimes I probably let my empties pile up way too long. So I'm gonna try to be brief, and I'm gonna share some of my empties and talk to you about the things in my empties that I have repurchased or that I've liked, that I've used. So I also have a favorites video coming up. So make sure you check out that when you see it. Anyways, first up in my empties, it takes me a long time to go through cleansers because I do use a number of different cleansers, and I have been in love with another cleansing system that I've been using, which is from Empties Skincare, which I'll talk about my favorites. But I have finally finished my CeraVe Hydrating Facial Cleanser. I will repurchase this without a doubt because I do like this. And I had one in the motorhome and one in the house. This one I bought back in September 4th of 2020. I tend to date some of my containers, not all of them. But I tend to date them with a marker just because I want to, you know, see kind of like how long it might last. So this is the Hydrating Facial Cleanser. I really like this. This is normal to dry skin. I have dry skin without a doubt. So this works really well with me. And I think CeraVe has a lot of good products with a lot of good ingredients in there. So I really like that. The next thing I finally finished, and I go through cotton rounds a lot. And you know what? No offense to anyone that has their favorite cotton rounds. I really don't care. I'm not stuck on a brand. This happens to be Equate, which I pick it up in Walmart. I bought the Equate brand. I bought when I go to CVS, I buy CVS. Whatever's on sale, I buy. And I know there are some that are better than others, but I'll tell you, the Equate brand has been really excellent. Doesn't fall apart. It's excellent to clean off your eye makeup. I really like the Equate brand. So when I'm in Walmart, I always buy it. I have a big package of this in my motorhome currently. Yeah, Equate brand. Really like it. Sweet spots. What can I say? I love the wipes. Now, you know, I use the wipes a lot. I have several packages of the wipes, and this happens to be my favorite scent, so to speak, Vanilla Blossom. And I have a package of wipes in the motorhome. I have some here at the house and all that. I really like it. I usually buy the wipes off of Amazon, and it just makes me feel fresher. You know, it just makes me feel fresher. What can I say? And then I also have this one, and this is what I use in the shower. I just use this on my sweet spot. Love, love, love. I have bought several of these. This is I will definitely continue to buy this product, this brand, and this flavor scent. I really like it a lot. I finished two foundations, took me forever. One was the number 7 Perfect and Protect and Perfect. This is the 50 SPF. I really like this a lot. I found that the most recent one I purchased oxidized on me. I don't know. I'm not ready to blame it on number 7. I'm not ready to blame it on the foundation at all because I really like the foundation. And for the drugstore foundation, I have always loved number 7. The other one I have that I finish is the Hydro Luminous. I don't believe you can get this in the States yet. This I like a lot too. But this also oxidized slightly. So I don't know. I think it might just be me. I'm not sure. I love number 7. I will repurchase number 7 without a doubt. The Equate Hair Growth, this is sort of the Equate version of Rogaine. I have been trying a number of different hair serums and hair treatments, and I have one that I've been using currently, but I always go back to the Rogaine or the Equate version of the Rogaine. For some reason, I don't know. Now, in between seasons, my hair falls out a lot more, you know, when you change the seasons and all that. So, I don't see regrowth. What I see is a lesser amount of fallout. So I've already got a replacement of the Equate version. I am still using the keratin. This was sent to me for review. I use this and I use this and the intensive thickening spray. And to be quite frankly, I usually put on the thickening spray on wet hair. I think it's really nice. My hair feels nourished with it, but I haven't really noticed any thickening when I use this. And the drops that you put on and you massage into your scalp, I think work really well, but so does my Equate. Another one is going to be, and I use the Equate version of this as well, but right now this is the Neutrogena. I buy whichever one's on sale. This is the oil-free eye makeup remover. I use this to remove my eye makeup, especially when I am doing my eyelash serums, because you don't want to have any oily residue on your eyelashes at all, because of the fact that the Blink or whatever eyelash serum you're using may not penetrate. So this is empty. I've already repurchased. And this is my Blink. I have several bottles of Blink. I was fortunate enough to have been gifted by the company Blink. I love Blink. It works really well on my lashes. I don't wear false eyelashes, although right now my lashes are pretty sparse because I've been going through some eye issues. But I love my Blink. This is empty. I already have a new one started. So I do love Blink a lot. Soft soap. Again, I'm not really hung up on brands so much. I do like this one a lot. This has a really nice scent. It's a fresh scent. It's got some oils. But I've bought many different scents. If it's something I think I might like, I use it. But this is the Luminous Oils. I do like a more moisturizing body wash. This has been excellent. I definitely like it. And Cotton Freesia. This is the White Barn. This is what you get at Bath and Beauty Works, Bath and Body Works, sorry. I really like this a lot. I have several of these body soaps. This is the one I'm currently using, Twister Peppermint, but I have several of these soft soaps or hand soaps. They're hand soaps actually, and I like the foaming hand soaps better than the other ones. So I buy these when they're on sale, and I buy a ton of them when they're on sale at Bath & Body Works. All the different flavors, I really like it a lot. Wipes, Ulta Beauty, removable towelettes for your makeup, all done. I probably won't buy that. I got that as a sample. It's very, very nice, but usually I end up using other wipes to remove my makeup, and I just find them to be so super affordable. This is a rice mask that I picked up. I'm not too sure where I picked this up now, but I really love face masks. I have a whole basket of face masks that I keep here in the bathroom, and I just put a face mask on whenever I really, really want to have a face mask, which is like all the time. Big Sexy Hair Powder Play. Have my replacement. This one I got from my hairdressers. I have bought this in TJ Maxx in the past. Big Powder Play. This is sort of a white powder. You put it on your hair. Out of all of the products I've ever had, this gives me the most volume in a powder. And it's easy to use. It's compact. I can carry it with me. When in the summertime I wear a hat a lot, if I take the hat off, you have hat hair, your hair is really flat, especially like say you're riding a bike, you just put some Powder Play in, it'll puff up your hair again. I really like it. Love that stuff. So I've got, I have my replacement. This is the NYX, the Dewy Finish. This is the setting spray. Love this. This is probably, I don't know, maybe fifth, sixth time I've had this one. I alternate between this one and the Morphe spray that I really like. But this is one that I've bought over and over again. Highly recommend. It's affordable. It really sets your makeup a lot. Dermatology Tinted Moisturizer, SPF 46. Oh my gosh. Yeah, definitely a repurchase for me. I'm big into sunblock. I am big into anti-aging. And I think no matter what you do, right, if you're not using something to protect your skin from that thing called the sun, you're doing it all for naught. So whatever sunblock, whatever system you're using, yeah, use it. That's all I can say about that. This is the QMS. This is the eye cream. I initially got this as a recommendation from Sheila. This is bone dry. I had two of them. I'm a heavy product user. So while for someone this might last 6 months, 7 months or so, I think I got about 4 months out of this one. But I am a heavy product user. Now, I use this almost exclusively for a while, but I have a couple of other different eye creams. I have one that I'm using right now that I love. But I use this almost exclusively. I have another one that's not open that I will use. I love this stuff. It is a pricey little number, but you can, if you're really careful, you can look around. You can get this like on eBay. You can find it sold very, very reasonable. So that's QMS. I'll leave the details. Yes, I love it. Then I got the tooth treatment. This came as a gift. I finished both the C and the mineral hydration system. Truth treatment. This is not inexpensive, but this was absolutely lovely. I am a huge component to vitamin C. I had a hard time with this because it's extremely thick and you have to put the mineral spray on it, hydration, so that you can actually move it around. But other than that, other than getting used to how you apply it being so thick, this stuff is awesome. I have several other vitamin C's I'm going to work my way through, so I'm not going to be rebuying this or buying this because this was gifted to me, because I have several others that I really need to get through. But I love it. I thought it was awesome. And then I have Lazarus Natural CBD tincture. Now this is a 2400 milligram bottle. I've talked about this before. I much prefer Maku. A lot. I'm almost out of this. There's very little bit left, but the Lazarus Naturals a little bit more affordable, but it isn't as I don't know how you describe it. The Maku to me, when I put that on, is so clean, and it smells pure. It smells woodsy, yes, but it smells so clean. Where this one seems a little bit more darker, more not gritty, but just a different texture. So Jay likes them both. He much prefers the Maku. I much prefer the Maku, but we did buy this when we were on vacation and we have a bottle of it still left to use. And I am a firm believer in trying to use up the products that I have. So I really like that. The other thing I finished and I will most definitely buy is my L'Oreal Magic Root Cover Up. This one is in dark blonde. What I do when I wear a hairpiece or anything, or even when just my bio hair, because my bio hair is now pulling more ashy since I really stopped coloring it. So I will spray this to give my roots a little bit more of a blonde look rather than when they grow out in the gray, to get rid of the gray look. I love my L'Oreal Magic Root Cover Up Spray. Absolutely, absolutely will be purchasing that again. It is amazing, and I really can't wait till I can get some more Maku. Everyone has had an issue with ordering lately. They are, like, I think, suffering probably from a little bit of popularity right now. They're trying to keep up with the demand. Everything looks like it's sold out. They're just trying to slow down and fulfill the production requirements that they have right now. So that's my empties, guys. I feel like I have a ton of empties in here, but I wanted to share them with you because I think most every single thing that I shared with you I really like, and I would purchase again. And I think sometimes when you watch people's empties, that's what they're really using, you know, that's what they're going through. So to me, it always tells a really cool story. Like, what do people really like? So I get my basket empty so I can start up again, which, you know, is kind of a good thing, right? So anyways, I should always mention I have two different earrings on, right? I didn't even realize that. Did any of you recognize that I had two different earrings on? I noticed it when I was filming, but I didn't want to start and refilm, so I just figured I'd start a new trend. Both of these earrings, by the way, and I do want to mention, both of these earrings were custom made for me from My Life with Wendy. She does an awesome job on jewelry. I have bought from her, and I guess I love them so much. I wanted you to see this, and I wanted to see this. I wanted you to see both of them. That's why I wore both, but I thought I'd mention it before someone, which I'm sure you all will, or some of you will in the comments, go, you realize you have two different earrings on? Did it on purpose. Not. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, guys. I appreciate every single one of you. Please make sure you thumbs up the video. And I'll see you in my next video.